guys,
I've got a parachute.
Welcome to the video. I'm here with my bestest friend in the whole entire world, George.
Hello. How are you guys doing?
And I've got the fastest car in the world. It's the X8 Virtua, guys. Oh, Jesus. My little brother's.
What the hell?
It's my little brother's TV. He's doing some weird thing with it. Shh, I'm gonna
Where's
turn
this?
It off.
Oh, what's happening?
Shh, I'm turning off his console quick.
Oh, okay.
Shh, I didn't do anything. Oh. So, guys, this is the X80 Proto. It's the fastest car in the game. Obviously. Car, George, I'm in the X80 Proto. You got to catch up.
Nice, okay. No, you need... Oh, wow.
I'm in the X80 Proto. It's the best X80 Proto I've ever seen.
Have you started?
Damn.
Huh?
Run!
Have you started?
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to a video. Today I'm joining with Minecraft Let's Play, whatever your YouTube is. And today we're gonna do a little wave roleplay. So yeah, it's be awesome. Hope you enjoy. Blind or blast.
This is the best roleplay.
Oh,
it's more
blast.
Like messing around for me.
Yeah, no.
This video is just messing around. Whee!
Yeah, this.
Hello.
Oh, don't say they have a car as well.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Can you turn your TV down? Guys, you might hear my little brother in the background.
I need to pick up in your MOG car, please. Oh, no, you got me subbed. It's fine.
I know. I'm calling Lester. I'm in the X8 Proto, so it's fast. We can I'll lose the cops in 10 seconds.
I've got a good car.
Mine's better. This is better.
What?
This car's better than that.
Yeah, no. Okay, now I'm on my way to get a parachute. Although I realised I didn't have one.
Oh, guys, we're going
look
on
at
a,
this.
Guys, we're going on a road trip all the way to Manchester.
Yeah.
We're going on a trip. Been our favourite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky, going to Mount Chiliad.
Okay, here now. Let's,
So, yeah, me and Josh are going camping. I'm bringing the camper van, he's bringing a car. Just in case we need to get around. We're gonna go camping.
Oh my word.
I'm going to Mount Chiliad. Jesus.
Yeah, I'm ready.
At least you only just realised how far away it is.
Yeah, it is. It's really far away. Okay, now I'm ordering the special vehicle for us.
Well, with this fast thing, I'll get there in no time.
No, wait, we need to travel together, of course. You just can't do that. Come on.
I'll meet you there.
You've got... No.
You've got the car, I've got the camper van stuff.
Nah.
I've got the old rust bucket.
Hey. Watch out, watch out, watch out! Hi.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hi. Now, let's actually do this properly. So, let's get in a car together.
I am in a car.
Yeah?
No, you need to get. You need to travel together.
Need to stick together.
I guess I'm gonna have to meet you there,
George. We don't have to be.
You know where.
We don't have to be. We don't have to be together for everything, George.
Okay, I need to order.
Even though it's nice to.
Yeah, it is not. Oh.
We can stick together.
I'm the most best pedestrian in the world. I'm just skipping past every single car. I can't bother to wait.
Henry, my...
I'm gonna drive like a normal pedestrian. This is what normal pedestrians do when a car goes too slow. That's what loads of people do. They overtake.
Something's just happened, guys. There's been a terrible crime scene as my vehicle's being delivered. I don't know why I've got the cops on me. I didn't do anything. Oh, come on, Lester.
Lester.
You're dead. Bam! And I wouldn't mind taking some of your money.
Money, money, money.
It's so not funny.
In a rich man's world.
In Donald Trump's world. Money, money, money. It's so funny. In Donald Trump's world. His father gave him a small loan of $1 million. Okay, moving on.
This video is so bad. It's gonna be so bad.
In other words, I'm nearly there.
Okay, yeah. Oh, I was recording all that. Should we? I'm not gonna bother recording it. Are you gonna bother recording it?
I am, and I've already recording.
Oh, sorry. Okay, guys, I'm on my way now. It's gonna be a long journey through fun. Like, we might have to stop at petrol stations because it's that long. Like, but apparently it's the best jumping place ever. Okay, I need to play this game more realistic now.
I've stopped at loads of traffic lights.
Wink, have you? Wink, 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 yeah.
I was only on the highway.
Henry?
Yeah, so here. Let's do this. I'll see you when we get closer, guys.
My mic keeps lagging.
I'm going to the path which we'll be able to scale. Or I'm following the road which the waypoint has put. I've set a waypoint and it's got a road leading up there. So I'm just going to be following that. I'm at the entrance to Machiliad and I'm going up.
Guys, the place we're gonna make up there in the morning, we're gonna parachute and then we're gonna, like, that's why we're taking two cars. So the camper will be waiting at the bottom. We're gonna leave this car at the top. So when we parachute to the bottom, there's a car for us to pick us up, and isn't that right?
Yeah, guys, when we get to the top, there's going to be a little bit of a role play going on. We're going to be camping for a little bit, George.
Yeah, we will be. Yeah.
And I have no clue where I'm going.
Nor do I.
I'm just following the waypoint.
I'm just saying waypoints where you are.
I'm just following the waypoint.
But there is no waypoint for Mount Chiliad.
Oh, damn. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Get me out of here. Oh, my God. What the hell are they doing there? I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. Jesus Christ, that gang member's not happy. All I want to do is go through the tunnel, and he's coming after me. So, guys, looks like we're going to have to take a D route. We can't get through the tunnel without him getting grumpy. I went in there, and I'm like, who the hell are these? What are they doing? He's waiting out there for me. If I can kill him, let me sniper him off. This is realistic, guys. This is what realistic is. You have to defend yourself in this game. Looks a bit like Slender, you can't see his face. I don't want to start a gang attack, get me out of here. No, don't shoot,
wow.
Don't shoot. I'm leaving. I'm a celebrity, get me out of here.
You're gonna have to park at the bottom of your parachute and I'll pick you up and we can get out there.
Ooh. Jesus. Right. I'll reset the waypoint again.
Good. I've got less than a mile to go to catch up where you last were, so I need to overtake to hurry up before it gets to the morning because me and you're gonna parachute, innit?
I thought I discovered something then when I saw him in there, I was like, what the hell? The
guy without a trip, my favorite Jeep. This Jeep is really good for off-road. Like, I'm really impressed. Why? I'm impressed. I use this now.
Yeah, George is a cheapskate. He just had to get one of the CEO vehicles.
That's because I don't. No, that's because I don't have it. It's because I haven't got a Jeep. I'm not gonna buy one, am I?
You're jeeping.
Well, at least I'm not bothering one from the street.
Alright, we're going on a very...
We're going to make it.
We're going on a very tight road now, but I'm just following the waypoint. I think this is meant to be a path, but the waypoint marker has marked it as a road.
Wow.
So, guys, this looks very steep. I don't know how this camper van's going to make it.
Well, guys, I'm in the famous road of the famous tunnel of Mount Chiliad, yeah?
As you know, guys, I'm the best driver. God's sake.
Nah, it's fine.
Right, we're doing the... Technically, we're just doing the camper van challenge. We have to get a camper van on top of Mount Chiliad.
Guys, we're thinking to do the... Do you know what? Try to drive a lorry up here. That'll be fun. Are you stuck?
I'm sorry, George, but if this camper van... Wait. I just had a brain thinker. going backwards is easier.
Hello. Let me help you.
No, don't crash into me.
Hello.
So it's funny how backwards can get up, but forward can't.
It's funny how I'm like putting zero effort. Hello.
I know, and then I'm just like,
Right, you need to mark where we're going next.
I'm going.
So do I. Guys, this is the hard part now. I'm in the first person view, and I can't see anything but smoke.
I'm stuck. I'm coming back. George, move. George, move, you're not going to help. You're just going to throw me off the side. George,
okay, let me move for you.
No. Right, put the handbrake on.
Do you
want to
get in here now?
No.
Do you want to get in here now?
I'm determined to get this up here.
I'll wait for you here. I wish I had a winch.
Backwards is the key.
Yeah, we've already scored.
I find it funny
how going backwards
gets.
Keep going.
Okay, George, you're trying to talk. I'm trying to talk.
Sorry.
I find it funny how going backwards gets you up.
Yeah, that is true.
It's because this is a front wheeler, not a back.
And this is a four-wheel drive. You know how to do this whole mountain back. Like, my car can help me make it. That's false, actually. It's making it pretty well. You have to park on the side to see how you're doing.
Ah! I put my handbrake on.
My car can hardly make it. If my car can't make this, I don't know about yours.
Jeez, I'm stuck. If I go back...
Are you? Is that steep? I can't even see.
It's unreal. Well, it's because your car stopped me from going up when I had speed.
Keep going. Oh.
Can you not?
So. I took out your reversing light. You're good to reverse, I'm not gonna lie.
Come on, we're still going back.
Do you need my car to help you push?
No, I think you're just gonna push me back down.
Okay, true. Guys, I'll see you. Need to make it up here. If Laurie can make it, that can make it.
I know, but Laurie uses used mods, though. And I know that. For a fact. Come on! I don't have enough motivation, like, in the wheels to get me up.
Let me get in. Let me get in. Let me get in. Change of plan, guys. I'm helping him up. Let's go!
I think you're just making more heavier, to be honest.
So when was the last time you cleaned this place?
Dunno, couldn't be bothered.
Well.
If it doesn't work, we're gonna have to resort to plan B.
What's that?
Cargo Bob. Can you not shoot? You know how bad the cops are in this game. They just find you anywhere.
How did I die?
That's for getting in my way.
Yeah, you failed to protect me, man. Do you just get in my car?
No! I've got my handbrake on.
Oh my word. Oh my word.
God, I'm going to have to go down a bit. I'm determined to get this up. You don't know how determined.
What can we use if we can't use the car?
Cargo Bob. I haven't bought one, but I don't know where we're
going to buy one.
Yeah, but I don't know where I'm going to get one from. Because I can't buy one, I don't have enough cash. Otherwise, it would be here right now. Just looking at that drive, even if I get up this hill, I don't think I'm going to be able to get up anymore.
My car made that hill really easy, so I'm going to try and pick up in my car and carry on the journey. Anyway, that needs to stay down there, because when we land, we're going to have to need another vehicle.
No, despawn.
I'm coming down to get you. No, you're true.
Making the next solution. Could I go the other way? There's two ways of getting up here. I don't know if that'd be the other way. The other way looks more roundy. But then so does this road looks roundy. We could try... We could try the other road.
Okay, sure.
I feel like we need to do that. Let's try and find another way up. Wait, we're just gonna like find our own way. We're just gonna take a shortcut. It's telling me to go 3.7 miles and I can just go up here and cut across. Looks like, we're not gonna scale up there anytime soon.
We're going down, we should be going up.
We're down. Whee! Ah! No! No! Whee! Well... Bum.
Why are we going down here? Why are we going down here?
My car's just doing 360s. George! I can't spin when you're right next to me. Whee!
Oh, stop! No!
Yay, I made it! Woo!
No! Oh, my God, we failed this. Okay, I'll find another solution, guys. Stop.
Actually still works, believe it or not.
No, find me up here. Let's actually get my car. We can,
It's dead.
Then, get to the top. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, what a fail. Guys, I'll be back once we get to the same spot with a different car. Right, guys, we've got another car. Right, we're gonna retry this. This is my new camper van. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Right, that's first person. I don't like first person. I need too low.
Off we go!
Oh. We're going on it. Bounce your front tires. We're going on it all.
Do you know how cool it would be for me another skydiver?
Well, this is our camper van, George. It's actually clean.
Yeah, no. I've got the main emergency car. You always need two cars, of course, when you go somewhere really far away from your home. Like, we're like in a different country right now. Do you know how many people died to make this bridge? 48 people died to make this bridge. It does. GTA fact.
Is it?
No, I just made that up. I'm here.
Do you know how many people it took to make Mount Chiliad?
No. Oh,
damn. None.
Huh?
Why?
Because it's continental.
What do you mean? It's continental. It's natural made.
You are in geography, aren't you?
Yeah.
You have been paying attention, haven't you?
Yeah.
Continental drift and all that. These two. These two joined together.
What, the two plates? Yeah, whatever.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I know what it meant, but I thought you meant it like editing skill wise. I'm like, what?
It's actually pretty good at getting up this.
So is mine.
Better than that dumb camper van. My camper van's better, guys. It has neon lights, so when it's dark, we're all lit.
There's a parachute. What is that?
And it's all bouncy because I swear it acts like hydraulics.
It probably does.
It's got suspension in it. I know that. Because anything I go over, it's bouncy. It's got suspension in, yeah.
So is mine.
It goes up and down.
I don't know. I'm literally just making this up. It's a really tight road. Thank goodness we didn't bring your little camper van, eh?
Ooh. Found a bit of
you
a
right
deep.
There?
I kind of went the wrong way, and I was trying to throw me off the edge, because this thing has too much it has too much horsepower. I was trying to throw me off the edge.
I can't go forward.
Hang on, I put on my handbrake.
I had my handbrake on.
Oh, there we go.
I forgot I had my handbrake on. Pretty much, if you have your handbrake on, it's a drive.
If you have your handbrake on, you ain't gotta do anything, it just sits there. I gotta be careful because this has too much horsepower. I literally press the acceleration and BAM!
How are we doing this? This is unreal.
Because we've got off-road vehicles. Oh no.
What if GTA made this like road so hard? Like they made that over realistic.
Be careful now. I'm gonna go a bit slower.
Yeah. Guys, we're nearly there. Look at our parachuting station.
Guys, if you want me and George to take ages and doing a hiking little like roleplay, we actually do have to hike on foot. Man, leave that in the comments, and we'll do a hiking video. I put my handbrake on. I'm blocking you from coming up.
I had to put my handbrake on as well. Oh, I've got problems here. I can't make it. Let me get a bit further down. Full power. Well, I could make it, but I was on an awkward bit.
No problem.
Are we here?
Yeah.
Woohoo! We're here, please.
So after
now the fun begins.
50 million years, we're finally here. I'm setting up the camping spot. Perfect.
So guys, I'm like stuck on a mountain.
Now we've made it. That's part one of this video. If you'd like this video, please leave a like, and there'll be part two.